There's lots of ways to perform motion capture, which is where you're going to track the motion of a person. You can do it with cameras around the room, like you have in the cube, and markers that are put onto the body. Or you can take a sensor that always knows its orientation and place that on every bone. The way we do it, which is inertial based, is based on sensors on every bone that you want to track. And there's a place for this in motion capture systems for creating animations. There's also, over the years, we found that there's a lot of use for this in ergonomic studies and human performance studies, and even for gaming systems, especially the advanced gaming systems, like kind of a military training game. We're aware that Virginia Tech does a lot of human motion, biomechanics, robotics, and decided to reach out to some of the departments to see if they would be interested in having this type of suit donated to them. And we got a very good response, so we decided as a company, this is a great way for us to get more involved with the university. Rather than donating only one suit, we felt it would be best if we let all of the departments that wanted one have one of these devices so that they, if they needed help and support, we'd be able to kind of knock out more people at once and, you know, infest the whole university with Inertial Labs products.
They brought us, as an institution, 16 suits that were donated. For us, the use of these suits is going to be incredibly helpful. It's going to allow us to try and translate some of the work that we do in the lab setting out into the real world. So either out into the clinic setting, for me, when I work with some of our orthopedic patients, or out into the field when we're working with some of our athletes. So it's going to allow us to have that flexibility that we don't really have when we have to bring them into the lab setting. It's great that it's coming from a fellow Hokie. It's kind of what our motto is all about. It's ut prosum. It's him giving back to the community that helped him, you know, get his degree and accomplish the work that he's done.